Public Road 112 to the top of Spruce Knob. It's a little skinny and curvy. This is what's labeled as the East Overlook. And yeah, that is a two-way road. So this is the top, and there's a small side trail up to the observation tower. Parking up here and some picnic things, and I see some restroom things over there. Let's see what this is. And it appears that there are trash cans. That's pretty cool. There we are, about 4,840 feet or so. We'll see what we are up at the tower. Kind of a very, it's almost like Christmas trees, spruce trees. It's very green and aromatic. It's nice. This is completely different terrain than in the southern Shenandoahs. Some cool rocks over there. We'll go walk out and explore the rocks a little bit. Here we are at the top of Spruce Knob, the highest point in West Virginia. Here it is, nice view today, some good clouds, blue sky, not too cold. So we're gonna walk around this little half mile loop up here, see what the trail looks like. This piece of the trail kind of reminds me of the top of Cannon Mountain in New Hampshire with the short, little short spruce trees. A fairly worn path. Some nice looking views. And we turn the camera around, we'll get some view. Thank you.
picnic tables and grills. There's a little picnic area up here. A bunch of them, there's some up there.